Good morning, everyone. No preamble or anything for this food challenge, just straight into the food. This was in Santa Clara at a restaurant called Pizza Party. They have their Belly Buster Challenge, which is a 20-inch pizza that must have two toppings, any two toppings. One individual is allowed 1 hour to attempt to finish it. If you are able to finish it, then you get a free t-shirt, get your picture on the Wall of Fame, and they even give you one free extra large pizza every month for an entire year. So it's a really interesting food challenge. I was in the area for Ironman Santa Cruz and thought I would stop by to check it out after the race. Now, the two toppings that I chose for this challenge were simply onions and peppers. Pizza is really salty, and salt tends to be a limiting factor that makes you feel really awful the day after a big challenge. And this was the first pizza challenge that I'd ever attempted, so I wanted to go kind of conservative and make sure I wasn't overdoing it. Here's the video. I hope you guys enjoy.